Hey guys, salut, it's Alex, welcome back to the channel. If you are new, spoiler alert, I am a bit obsessed with sharpening kitchen knives those days. Chef knives are at the core of a cook's work and too often neglected by cooks and chefs. So in the past few episodes, we cover the basics of sharpening, like how to use a whetstone properly, how to get a wire edge, how to polish it off. That's check. Also, we cover the challenge of the sharpening angle, you know, selecting the right angle for the right knife and the right usage. But that is all rubbish. If you can't maintain an angle steady during the whole sharpening process, even slight variations in the sharpening angle will have dramatic effects. It could basically ruin the edge of your beloved, very expensive Damascus blade. Yeah, but I'm trying to build a drama here. Well, of course you don't want that. I don't want that. Nobody wants that. The angle has to be consistent. And I think I know how to achieve this. But first, I need some help. A few weeks ago, I reached out to my friend Becky, who lives in New York and most importantly is an expert in DIY electronics. I told her that I wanted to build a device, a wireless device, that would snap onto my blade and that would tell me, you know, as I am sharpening, if I'm doing it right or if I'm doing it wrong. Skype. Hey Becky, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, so cool that you accepted to be part of this project. It's a very fun one.
I think so too. I love a good reason to use electronics in our everyday lives.
We did discuss this over email already, so you got a clear view on exactly what I want to achieve with this.
Yeah, I happen to have one of these, like, all-in-one. This just is like an Arduino with a bunch of sensors and stuff already on it, so I didn't have to solder anything together. So this was like the very rough prototype I had sent you over email, like, hey, proof of concept, this idea is possible, uh-huh. And like, here's sort of a rough mock-up.
I'm loving what I see right now.
Awkward,
it's so cool! It's so cool to connect the world like this.
With this solution, would do the same thing as your cardboard template, right? Get you like the starting and stopping angle. Mm-hmm. But if you want to go further and get exactly what you're talking about, there is another sensor that is taking all the sensor data and doing some complicated math to be able to spit out an actual orientation in 3D space.
Even considering the acceleration? I mean the movement?
Yes.
Oh wow.
Accommodating for the movement, everything.
I'm going to buy anything that I need to build this stuff, so yeah.
Yeah, sounds great. I'll see you soon, and until next time.
Until next time. Merci beaucoup, Becky. See you.
Ciao.
Yeah, so following the chat, we exchanged a lot. She sent me a list of all the components I would need to make my own, so I suggest we start immediately. I think the board is ready. The code is being, you know, transferred to the board. No. My soldering game is nothing to be proud of, apparently. I mean, I knew it, but I was hoping that nobody would notice. Okay. Ta-da! Not like in ta-da, it was that simple. More like ta-da, thank God it's over. But anyway, this is the smart little helper I've been just dreaming about. A Bluetooth device that snaps onto my blade and give me information as I'm sharpening. So if you want to actually make this stuff as well, you might need just a bit more than a time lapse. In that case, just go out on Becky's channel and watch the whole assembly process. All useful links in the description box down below. But for now, I think we deserve a bit of chef knife sharpening. I mean, electronic is fun, but just let's go sharpen. So this is my first attempt. So this way I can have the data as I am sharpening. Go. I'm gonna set up another camera so that you guys can have a look at my screen and the data too, and so judge my sharpening game. Good. Blade. First. let's check the zero, which is closer to 2.4, but that's not a problem. My aim is 17. It is very bad indeed, but at the same time it's great because there is room for improvement. Let's start the second attempt. Okay, so I might need to find another way to just, you know, position myself. Something probably lower without the shoulders moving, but just the arm. It sounds obvious, but the slower you go, the slower you move, and the easier it is to maintain that, you know, desired angle. 15, 16, 14, 17, 13, 18, 16. It's definitely better. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep those precious advices close to me. I'm gonna practice a bit more, and then I'll take the leap of faith. I'm gonna point the value towards you, so you can see them, but I can't. Obviously, I'm gonna get you closer, because for the moment, you don't see shh. Right, let's start. I did my best, okay? I'm fully naked, I got nothing to hide. You know the answer because you saw the data, but I did not, so let's have a look. Ah, I'm going really slow. 17, 15, 14, 14, 14, 14.
I'm really doing my best.
I can see that, man, I can see that. 11, you should probably be shushed. I'm really keen to know what you think of my performance. And please, guys, I'm perfectly aware that, you know, there are some complex sharpening system that exist out there, like the Lenski system or whatever. But that's not my point. I wanted to build a device that would teach me how to sharpen without a device. Okay, this little device is great, but I think it could be improved in many ways. A dedicated software on the phone would be better, not only output, but also input. The angle you are aiming at, have a reset button. Of course, I'm not saying anything about the dimensions, the stability, and also the price point of this little device, just because it's a prototype, so it's supposed to be bulky, pricey, and unstable. But it doesn't mean it has to stop there. In fact, it's quite the opposite. This project is at its tipping point. And I believe you guys, the community, are the ones who can make this tip, or just tilt for that matter. How? Well, that is totally up to you guys. I believe we could simply make a Kickstarter, but I think it's a bit too soon. The project needs to be prototyped a bit further, especially by teaming up with a manufacturer. So if you happen to know somebody that knows somebody, you know how it works? I mean, wouldn't you be proud, like, to have witnessed the birth of a smart little device here on this wacky YouTube channel? I would be proud. I would be beyond proud for both of us. Well, guys, that's it. Well, I guess the last thing now is to allow you to subscribe to this channel. It's allowing us. You're not satisfied with things as they are. If you always want to get better, if you want to get smarter in the kitchen, if you think that food is not limited to a plate, then you, my friend, are welcome to this channel. Take care, bye bye, salut.